Assalamu alaikum ya akhi ya ukhti. Assalamu alaikum ya akhi ya ukhti.
When the dog comes in here, and when the kitabun comes in here, what will happen? When the dog comes in here, ban. You know it's two, shatu dua. Yeah, shatu dua. Then shatu dua, you put it in ban. Because here, shatu only. Al-Babu becomes Al-Baba. Okay, now we found two here. Can you see? Ban. One, two. Then you have to panya. Now, what you need is for the example. Get the example clear, you can do others. Al-Kitaba here. You want to put this one here. You can go for it.
Al-Kitaba here.
See, my own. Salah.
Al-Kitaba here.
Ready? I give one word to everybody. Because of his position in sentence, he's an object. Wadi. One satu. The barista pant only one. Barista class took out only one. Here, the Amuse person, if we bring this to be here without Alif Lam, what would happen?
I think we need to teach in the context of the sentence. That one is the ustaz opened the door. You see, the ustaz opens the door. This one is the ustaz opens the door. So when you use the context but we found it out loud. Jangan ingat, jangan memorize. Tak ada dalam ke apa.
You know what is this? It's the, this dua. Anything dua like this? One, two, three. You first to Then now, first lesson.
Yes, article.
Yeah, all these ten women are What is? Then all Alif Lam, Ida, Korea, or Shamsia, they are
the.
When you say the stars open a book, then we start. Okay, no Alif Lam. Kitam, how many? But it's a Saju, four. Then you add the Alif.
So must end with the Alif, or with the Alif Lam?
Yeah, yeah, of course. Okay. That's what Alif knows, right? Kitam, this is what your children are learning in school. Very tough every day. Yeah, because nobody's for them. Yeah, I need nobody's. I need nobody's. Alright? I don't empty nobody's. Like 1 to 14. I said to put bodies, 14 sentences. So you have to think it. It's from book and kitaban. It's from kitaban. You get one, you get all. But I open the example at the board. You miss one, you miss all. If you can know that this is Al-Kitab here, Al-Kitab here becomes Kitab, becomes Kitaban, becomes Baban. Al-Babu becomes Baban. Al-Kitab becomes Kitaban. Okay, I want to give you this to do for me. Ready? You try, so it's not because of ready. You can do. Umu, get ready. Yeah, prepare for me. The next thing is. Is there any? Is there in? Get ready. Land is there in. Don't tell me Basra will suicide again. Land is there in. Now, okay. I'm giving you this. Don't write. Write my finish for me. Yeah. Milu to carry. Hamala, yak Milu to carry something.
Hamala, yak
Milu? Ah, verb is Hamala. Hamala to carry something. Yak Milu, huh? Yak Milu. Yak Milu. Aliyu. Yak Milu, Aliyu. Can you see? Okay, this is the object I'm trying to use for you. I'm not right for you. Okay, let me write. Put it like this. Put the varies for me, then undo this one for me. What's supposed to be here?
Ali.
Yeah, me to carry. Ali carry the chair. Yamilu Ali, Al?
Al-Sulsiyah.
Yamilu! Al-Sulsiyah, yeah, you, which one? Look at the example here. Look at the example here. Ali carries a chair. Come see now. Who are you now? Alhamdulillah.
Yes.
People now misinterpret the Quranic verses. He Surah 7, it said Allah says, Innama yakhsha Allah. He said, Innama yakhsha Allah min ibadihi al-ulama. That's it. Innama, c'est son moyen. Donc, yakhsha, ou t'accord, ou fier Allah. You see? They are the ones who fear Allah, not Allah fears them. Look at two things. Innama yakhsha Allah. Not Allah who? Because law at the end is that they fear Allah. So they must have by this Japan, Allah by this attacks. Innama yakhsha Allah. Those who fear Allah, who takut Allah, min ibadihi, among his servants, his ibad, his creatures, al-ulama who? Orang-orang ulama. Al-ulama who? This ulama who are fa'il. How? The one that takut Allah. They fear Allah always. Whom did they takut? Allah. That is at us. Then they went to Tukar for their students. In Allah even scared of ulama. Oh, how can Allah scare of ulama? He said to know the manzila, the position of the ulama. Allah scared of ulama. What is this translation? How can Allah be takut of the creatures?
Now we can be conscious of
Duma, a lot of rules in the Quran. You can know. If you grab any Quran, you read.
Yes.
Why this is this? Why this is that? Because you took out the Paris, you took out the meaning. Mm-hmm. You took out the Paris, the meaning changed immediately.
Yes.
That is.
Yes.
So that is why we must learn the Duma in the sentence, the actor and the object. Very, very important thing. Yeah, see? Kamu semua, all of you, taku, fear. We are the actor. Whom do we fear? Allah.
Yes.
We are the one to fear him. Not in taku Allah. Can Allah fear us?
This is true, that's
it. In taku Allah. The ha must be there by the satas of Allah. We are the one to fear him. To taku of him, yeah, to have the taku in our heart. So that's how we can understand Muhammad. The more you go to the Quran, you go mahlan. Mahlan in the meaning. Many of these, you cannot learn Quran to enjoy the meaning except through the basic verse. I repeat all this in my classes. Without the basics, you can't know the importance of Quran.
Yeah.
You only have one ulama saying, you go home, you look back.
Yeah.
You tell these stories, you go home, you look back. But if they open for you, Surah to Yusuf in the Quran. Surah to Yusuf. Understand for you, just read the first ayah. This Allah called Surah Yusuf, Ahsana al-Qasas. What is Qissa?
Yes.
Qissa is story. By after Ramadan, we learn from the Jama. But I say Qissa is story. When there are many stories, Qissas. I mean Qasas, we call it Qasas. Qasas is Jama, stories. Qissa is one.
Qissa is singular.
Singular.
Qasas is Hanya.
Qasas, Hanya. Qiyas
is different.
Qiyas
is different.
Different.
Yes.
Allah said, we, Nahanu. We, the Nahanu Lahanu Basara. Qassa is to give a story. The Qussu, you give me a story in Nare, you give me a story. The Qussu, Abu Zamir, the Qussu, ta, for the lucky. For brand one. The Qussu, Naksaya. Aqussu, come in.
Aqussu.
We Allah, we are going to give you the kisa.
Yeah.
Ahsan al qasas, they will be the best of all kisa in the Quran. So to use it. So why you can read this whole Quran? You see, you need Quran now till the end of your life. Yeah, and the more you read the Quran, you go by the meaning, Allah increases your life. Yeah, Allah gives one life, you know what I mean? The more they show interest in them, the more life is your life for the heart. Allah knows your learning about him, he is still alive more and more. Because he had on the healing, he's a big life. So that's why you can understand the Quran. Quran can never be learned except from this Basara. Not to learn all big Basara, big grammar, stretching, or heading, no. You need the basic one. You should be able to say, this is her, this is the. What is the in Basara? Like the, like the. What is it for? All this will show you more interest in the body. Quran is very easy to understand. After you learn this now, the next topic you need more is only in front of the channel. then you must read the Quran. You can now give your opinion on your own. You can see Quran is easy, but it has one condition: our ikhlas. Number one. I never learned how to speak Bahasa Arab anywhere. I never learned tafsir of Quran from anywhere. Take a book like this. I want to learn tafsir. I never do it. Allah give me. I only learn my Bahasa Arab basics, then I have interest in learning the Quran, to know the meaning of the Quran. I never went to any ulama in my life. Let's open. Try to get Allah's class. Ulu hu Allah. Say, here Allah is one. No. Allah just gave me, I started reading Quran to assign the meaning. I open any tafsir, I can give you the meaning. Because why? I was asking myself when I was at this stage. I was asking myself, how do I understand all this?
You're questioning.
Yeah, asking myself, how do I know? Right. Some people go to many ulama and learn. They want to learn tafsir, they want to learn Islam. I opened the Quran and started learning all the way. Then I referred to the case of Imam Shafi, beyond that, Monday 16th for prayer, beyond that, on lunch. Don't say, oh, my intention not to speak. So I was telling him, Ustaz, don't make the Quran to pronounce to his speaking. I said, you speak, who do you speak with? You speak with the world in your room, but which speaking? The only thing that can make you speak is the Quran.
Yeah, sure.
If you understand the Quran, you speak Basra Basra. Because you're a companion that reminds you what you learn in your grammar is Quran. Just attempt to play the Quran, don't recite, just listen. You grab the meaning. You love to hear more and more. So, but if you don't have this ikhlas, it's a problem. Just put your first intention on the Quran. The speaking God's better. When you start speaking, you ask yourself, what changed my tone? Why am I speaking? You ask yourself, as I'm asking myself, why am I speaking? How am I speaking? This is how we learn. And we go mad and mad. Alhamdulillah, this is our next topic now. Already, I've been talking about for you. Even those who are in the class are still battling with this topic. Because they are only have to take it to a higher level. Because they have students, they need to go to a higher level. The higher, the more higher they can go. They can tell you, Kitabaini, Kutuban, and all this. Yeah, eating, Kitabiru, they don't have all this problem. But alhamdulillah, it improves every time. Because you are taking them to the higher level. So when they touch up Quran, you must know the meaning. So all this is our tafsir to Quran through our, the aim is that they can know the meaning of the Quran. These children are very intelligent. They can allow teachers to take them 3 times a week for 1 year. I'm telling you, they know the meaning of the Quran. When you learn, bring any ayah, remember the meaning. What is it? 3 times a week, I'm 3 times talking a week for 1 year. Being on topics like this, don't go with Google. Go with topics. Give them like 25 topics. Within 6 months, we cover more than half. The next 6 months, clear everything is the vision. Then push the Quran. So what we can do, give it a name. Just remind him, don't forget your caller, your own. Cool. And Amash. Cool. Cool. Say, yeah, Hafunida, Wahai, you call people. Yeah, I do have the guy for you. And that, La, not here. You see? La Amulu, I will not worship. I will not. Mata Amulu, what is worship? Amada. Amada is worship. Tamulu, you. Kamusema, Tamuluna. You are disobeying. Saya, Amulu. But La Amulu, I will not worship. Ma, what? Tamulu, you will not worship. That's very easy. So people, we don't want to memorize Anta, Ante, Antonos. No. It's a problem. One very big problem. One want to learn Anta and Ante is next week. I just learned Anta. Ante on the board, can practice at home. Practice also Anta, Ante. Okay. Tell to who tell to be now. Which one is Anta? Which one is Ante? That is the best way. Anti-Omotem, very easy. It's phone is better than a dear to man to man. You don't know where to recognize him, you don't know where to recognize him pronoun. Pronoun goes with where? Imbasara. Someone doesn't know where. No Mudori. Doesn't know money. Memorizing only. They don't know where the pronoun. You leave the object. You are walking the shadow. The object first, go for the Mudori. That's why I emphasize the body. Because you must know Mudori first. After Mudori, it's your road to many knowledge. Now you see, you let the Mudori, I want to go. Who are here? The only four. Pig and fish. By next week, now we will enter an anti. I've been many people, put it under an anti. Okay, tell you to take to here. Tell you to take to see that. Tell you to take to see that. That's how you do. And the prejudice of anti, the prejudice of anti, the prejudice of anti. The pronoun, go with the verb. After that, we go to the Ramayana. Antun. This Antun becomes a moi. The lucky Antun na for prayer one. Then I wrote tell you to 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 the Quran, the Quran, fix in the Israel. Antun, this Antun comes from the Nadu, okay? Antun, the Jisun. And the verb, okay? Antun, the Jisun. So, before the verb. Before you know, you know this, you memorize. Someone said you have to go and memorize all these words. Antun, and the Antun.
I have a question.
Okay.
Remember last two weeks we learned about.
Idnu is normal word.